Exciting talk.
I'm hot than a Uchiha Reaper.
I see.
Bro, he's going for it, bro.
Nah, I challenged him on purpose.
Didn't somebody in trials named Uchiha or something, bro?
No, his clan name was just the greatest or the best Uchiha clan or some shit.
Cause he's going for it, bro. They got Skunk Blast and now they got Sweat on their team that's flying around corners with a shot of them. Like, where even are these kids, bro? I'm like, holy Jesus.
This kid's name is just a bunch of fucking numbers.
F-O-O-O-O-O-1-1-1. My man said, enter PlayStation username. My man said, numbers. All numbers.
Said, fuck you.
Why should be my man's bank account number, bro? So he'll never forget it, bro. Playing at Sweat Warlocks made me want to switch to my Warlock, bro. To become the best version of myself. Like, do you ever play against really good people when you playing on your Warlock and you're doing bad because you're on your Warlock, obviously?
Yeah, I have. Play against people that are good when I'm off my main.
That's my mom was talking to me. And then you're doing kind of bad. And then it's like, if I was on the main character, we wouldn't be having these problems. I'm betting you. What you wanted me to do? I'm actually getting used to a hunter without stompies for the first time in my life. Other than D1. Like, it was like a cheap Call of Duty, bro, because I can just full health instantly. Okay, Majestic Pinguino. Holy Jesus. Uchiha's Reaper magically just started lagging out of nowhere. Imagine popping Burn them all just to shut down the same as you freaking pop it.
Fucking Pinguino. I think there was a smoke in my dead body. Literally.
there's a tether still back there. There's about to be a lot of people coming in. They should rework Tether to where if somebody's in it, it can chain off of them. You know, I mean, like it just keeps passing through people.
Mm-hmm.
Since you know, it's obviously supposed to be a chain, which is why it's called a Tether.
Sure. Tether just means to trap.
It's a buff to begin with. It needs everything. You buff Tether though, you buff Grenada Jig. So like, and I don't think we really want that. Expert freaking gamers, bro. Too good at that. They still look like some side piece, but it's all strong.
Hey, I got a Ingram. Please give me the revoker, bro. I love it, bro. I'm ready to snipe with my revoker, man, bro. You got one job, and that's to give me this ornament, bro.
JJJ Ambi put me in a group. Let's see. Who was he?
Bro, I got an exotic ghost shell called Kitbash. The Kitbash.
Not Kit. I don't even know where the fuck he was. I don't know yet.
He was in our game,
man. Yeah, I know. I'm saying I don't know who the fuck he was in the game. I just remember the Uchiha guy and then the Penguin guy. He really didn't do much.
Give me the Kit Best Ghost Show.
He said could have tried to... I recorded the gameplay.